charged up. Derman Priory has come to investigate the ruins of Serenity Temple and the Searing Crystal in Pockmark Flats. Because these locations are near the Dragon Brand, their work is extremely dangerous. Without help, I doubt a bunch of scholars and their bodyguards can stay safe in an environment like that.
Charged up!
Okay, good day everyone, how you all going? My name's Commander Black Star-Lord at your service. And welcome back to the Adventures of Star-Lord and Guild Wars 2. I do apologize, I thought I was chatting away. I'm testing out a new build called Pure Elementalist Build with water things under toughness. I'm just looking, I really want to find a monster with a blue bar on it so I can test it out. It's not designed for the damage dealer, but it's designed purely simply using electricity. So we're going back to F2. There we go, put that back into there. It's something I've looked at, and I'm going to give it a go. No harm testing it out, my old saying goes. Big shard of life. Oh, wrong button. I'm pushing over the zeros. That's for sure. And we're not designed to do the damage. That's what other ones are designed for. That's what the other things I've got there. And if you have a group, it's designed to take down the bar of the enemy. You've got the elementalist there to do that. Yeah. It's just trying to practice in different builds. They recommend Dagger and Dagger Wand. I've got Staff at the moment and Dagger. But I'm going to try running with the Staff and see how well it goes. What do we have to do here? This is good for crowd control and also why they're doing that. I've got to find a way to get up to that point. You've got to find something with a decent blue bar on it where I can actually test it out properly. Like it doesn't, I can take out these, it doesn't do that much damage to it. But summon another one of those. Summon two. Two lesser elementals. And we're going to get up there. But we're just, it's more or less experimenting around. Oh, they're right there. playing around with it. I'll put anything up there. Sorry. And testing how the build would go like that. I'd have to test out in a group situation where it would take on a big dude or something like that. I could probably switch it over to the fire thing as well, make it fire and there, but yeah. It's called playing around with the build and seeing what is going to work. Honestly, I don't like smashing buttons together. Like twisting and contorting my bloody buttons. I'm going to run away. That will lose those ones, which is annoying. They disappear. What do we have to do? Okay. So I'll summon that in. Even though they're supposed to be fire things, but I'll keep this one there. So you can switch over to that one. More of a whip. Hey, we're going to whip you around. Toughness, I think, on the character. Switch back over to the staff. Oh, there's a hero point here, too. Let's finish up. Finish this quest off? Good. Now I just got to figure out how to do this next one. Ah, there is a big monster. I only saw a big one. The big blue dip, not one of the big blue bars on. Yeah, it's not really doing the damage I want to do. If I switch to fire, still doing load. Oh, that's a bit better damage.
Protected.
The good thing about that, you can actually switch just the elements, which is good.
Interesting scripts. Ancient, certainly. But no challenge for me to decipher.
I am in a lower area. Got that. Still gotta clear this map. Investigate the mysterious stones. Cut that one. Wait, don't be annoying me. I'm harmless, I tell you. Get up there. Then I could just simply automatically heal myself up. I gotta find the stone still. Any more stones I can investigate? Oh, there's a thing over there. Ah, there's a thing over there. Yeah, the vampiric touch would be nice. But it runs the same bill. So let's switch back over to that again. That one, that's better. I'll try a close quarter bill. Oh. Have we done the heart then? Yeah, good. It's really not a big test so far, because I've got to get towards that one. It's not really probably a true test, because I'm not fighting a high level stuff, and I haven't really got the whole thing, the whole build done yet. So it's more like, eh, it's just to see what we can do build. What have we got to do here? Deep in there. Oh, it disappeared. Okay. Right in this area. Over here. Bring that out. Bring that out. I'm quite sure if I'm, I don't think a sword can work with this build. Try putting a sword on there, it doesn't do the ability, because that's only for a weaver. I think I might switch back to the staff. It's a bit more survivability. Oh, there you are. Oh boy, big dude. Yeah, he's got the blue bar now, and this is, we should be able to take that blue bar out pretty fast. Whole idea of this build doesn't seem to be working. Maybe I've got to use the other abilities. I think the daggers, or maybe a dagger and what's the name for it? Okay, let's switch to the daggers. Yeah, I can't run combat. Damn it. Did I? No, it was affecting his blue bar. Now it's not. It's like, yeah. I'm hurting him. Ah, that's better. His blue bar's going down now. Are they doing that? I think the electric dudes are doing that. Well, we're getting his health down a bit. Here again. We We had his blue bar going down. I think that's where the elementalist in there. Wrong one. No one there. And they start shooting at him. I got a feeling I've got the wrong set. I need to use the twin daggers for it, I think. Okay, let's switch this over to a fire, see what damage we can do to him there. That's wrong one. Don't push four. OQQ. See if we can damage him more this way by ourselves. Not the same as the elementalist, but. As the whoops, away. It's not designed to do this. Yeah, we're not doing that much damage compared to the other one. Whoa, run away. Let's go back to electricity for a bit. Oh, you automatically lose the. That's good. Q. And oh, bring them back into play. Q again. We really wanted. I should have switched it over to the daggers, but I'm not. I'm by myself, so. Try to push Q again. Any of those little suckers we can bring into the play. Why they're distracting and we can come from behind, that's why the twin dang, that's why they're there for. I mean, I'm doing pretty well against this one. What the hell? Where did he go? I won, I beat him. See, that versus a fire elementalist. That was interesting. I beat him. I'm gonna hear him point. Yeah. We're going to build up the Tempest. So we're going to train that up. Can we go into the build itself? Still can't put any points onto there. Going to wait until that goes, builds up. That's it. I beat him. Because the whole idea is when you're running, these do the damage. These two. That one there and that one there do the damage. I shouldn't have beat that champion by myself. But oh well, I'm gonna give it a crack. It's just a matter of practicing and having a test run, seeing how certain builds work together and. It's just because sometimes you want to change. You're getting sick and tired of just going ahead, bash. Okay, what do I have to do here? Help something. Use the raven to lure ravens. Lure raven, huh? What do you do? Ooh, we're vicious. I think we're gonna go this way. Maybe we can't fly. Maybe we're a miniature. A dwarf. We're gonna find things to kill. Eliminate the earth elementals. There it is. Hello, earth elementals. Too far. Little non-flying bird. Looks like it's got attitude here. It's got attitude, look at that. Seriously, it's got attitude. Can't fly, it's got attitude. No, not after scorpions. Really? Oh, okay. It seriously got attitude. That's a cute little one. Oh, and a tree. Where do I go? Ah, supplies. That's done. That was surprising. I took out a... It's not properly set up, but a design that maybe in the future I might be able to put that together in the future. Okay, how do we get out of this? Now, do we want to go into there? We might want to go close quarters. That's... There we are. Let's just go through here and see how it goes. If it unlocks anything. Nothing of interest there. Okay, one of his attack mods bloody hurts. Okay, where have we been? We've done 5 out of 5, but 3. I'll go over here. Target spot. There we go, spot. And just work our way around and through the map. Oh, trees. No matter where you get, no matter what game I played, trees have always been that. Way overpowered. Battlefield 3. Oh my god, do not run into a tree. You run into a tree, your vehicle's gone. Then you go, then it's like, in some places, like, oh, you can walk through these trees. That's nice. Then you can battle. But I've noticed that with pretty much every game I play, is like, trees are overpowered. Warning. We'll follow this road up to the left. Oh, there's a point of interest there. So let's go down there, shall we? It is a different build. Like, depends on where I want to be fighting. So, like, this one here. Let me read a little. Doesn't do... The damage is not from this. The damage is from these. The air elementals. And the lesser element. Oh, there, especially fire elementals, but the... Air elementist. Standing in by foes. It's really good. See, that's that with the twin thingamajiggies on there. Charge the air to shock. It's not, as I said before, it's not a damage dealer. It's more crowd control. That can be damage dealer. I think that might be slightly better built using the staff than using the twin daggers. We'll keep this, keep that going. It's just a matter of playing around with it, testing it out, seeing how well I like it. If I like it, I'll play with it. And it's, I took on a champion with this build. Like, okay, fair enough. It's not a big champion, but I still took on a champion. Get some fight up. I keep pushing. Okay, let's try this again. Sorry. Something that. Something that. Was it E? Was it? Electrify that. Now we want them. They're the dude, they do the damage. We just crowd control and electric damage. There's more of a, this particular build's more of a shooting from. Okay, we're going to destroy that in the front. army boss. So we want... Oh, run away from that one. We get another one of those if we can. Oh, bugger, I got this thing attacking me. Ugh. Still sort of squishy. Aha. This is another champion. Down to 90% fire, so what damage will we do here? Oh, why new twin? Go back to lightning again. Come on, we're not damaging him. We're damaging him, and then he goes back down. He builds his health up. So we're not damaging enough this one. Not enough damage. There's not enough cease. Oh, crap, not enough DPS. Back to 99% again. I cannot get these buffs down. Cannot knock him down at all. He just does not want to die this one. Maybe I have to switch the thing over. Close quarters. Now he's back to 99% again. Right, can we go and swap it over to the other one? Can't do in battle. Bring him down to 80%.
Fury rising.
Mm. 77% we can bring him down to. He brings it, he does that, we're back, he's back to 100%. Ah. Oh, you're back up to 100% again. Okay, so this build. Let's try water. Water won't be too. Fire. Doesn't do it any good either. So I can knock his blue bar down a bit. I can get down to 77 and he's healthy and he just doesn't move and it's like, he's 100% healthy again. DPS. Let's pick that up. Okay, let's just leave this for a second and we'll come back to him. Get out of combat, send it back up to how we were, and then come back to him if we can. It's just not doing damage enough. It works, but it's not a damage dealer. And I don't think the close quarter weapons will do the damage either. Okay, let's change back over. So we want to get a H. We'll switch back over to that build. We want to get equipment. We want to put in our sword back into there. Okay, so, and then we want to have fire. F. Should have got F first and then fire. Okay, let's go back. When that summons our firearms instead. Oh no, that's changed it. Oh well. That should be summoning Griffith elements. Single bear, earth shield. Cool. We could take earth shield off. And try to get another elementalist in there. And we'll go this one. See if we can do that one first. So I might do that, keep signal of air on, Q, signal of water's healing, take that off and bring another element into play. Do I have to push anything on that one? We'll do it that way. So now we can bring in both elementals into play. Okay, bring that into play. We want that to be run to play. We want another one of these to be brought into play if we can. Well. Now, where is he? He vanish? There you are. Target you. Oh, go away. I mean, why did it attack him, not you? Now, let's see if we can do it. Bring him down this way. Bring another elementalist into play. Yeah, I mean, pretty much ignoring his blue bar, but. That's better. Okay. It's nice, but I think I've got to get more used to other things. And
well, no, I was just saying. Oh, never mind.
We'll go to the right again. Oh, sure. That wasn't too bad. As long as I didn't get hit, I was fine. Well, this one's pretty much got everything unlocked on it. Right. Where are we off to? We'll go up to there. That point is interesting. Go to the right. It's just practicing, testing it out, testing different theories out. I don't mind it, but I just like. Oh. I forgot every time I jump on the mount it disappears the thing. Oh crap. Now I'll switch back over to the sword and that because it's actually quite nice to play with the sword. Yeah, maybe when I finish off the build, I might want to get this done. I'll get enough points to do into there, then I might test it again and I might try the sword, the dagger and the other one together. It's just a matter of playing around with it, seeing how it fits my fighting style, and also depends on where I am. It's a beautiful day today. It was warm. Why is this before? We're going to continue on exploring and we want to get stuck into the main storyline as well. I should really come down here, shouldn't I? Actually, yeah, go down here. What if I go down here? Yeah. Come where I haven't, it's almost finished unblocking. So what's how much damage is that? What time would that give me? Season 1. It's all... Okay. That's for that type of car. Yeah, I'm just gonna run through here again. Let me just run through, fellas. Oh. Oh, okay. Maybe some foes might be good. We'll keep collecting that stuff anyway as we go along. Now, where are we going to? We're going towards that way. Is there more self than anything else? Okay, let's go there. What's he want? Oh no, I've done this one. Don't care too much about that one. If we've done something like that, I don't care. Unless you're farming it, I'm not interested. It's worthwhile playing around. I'll have to admit that. It's always worthwhile playing around with the character and trying different things. The vampiric something would be nice. Another half. And with those other things that can help you there, I could use the elemental to change that, but
thank you for your help.
Yeah. Hello. We'll go inside here first of all. Then go up there and collect those two. No, I just wish everybody else in there sort of like thing jumped on and played, but it'd be nice. I can't understand why somebody jumping up playing because it's just like Do the gold as well.
Thank you.
Fit and feist.
Oh, hello. The only problem with that one, Ned, you've got to summon them back in. Tell me use a mount or something like that. Let's summon the ogre. Let's summon that in. Summon that in. No, we're off to that. Wait, talk. This fixed you up, didn't we? I'm going to take care of the banners. Problem is, if I don't jump on the mount, they'll disappear. Yeah, I don't want them to disappear because I'm going to have to summon them back in. I don't want to do that. Wait, come here. The whole idea of me creating a build is trying different builds out. I want a build that's easy to use, I can use in certain scenarios and not worry about it, but it gives the potential that I need for that particular event or helping the players I'm working with out. It's like, or also by myself too. That's how I look at it. You go play tag, and I'll just stand here and help build that person up. I'm glowing. That's been done. Because that can be useful if I'm, oops, if I'm attacking in a certain way. The greater is good. Do I really want to keep the lesser one in there for this build? Well, that's got really useful. So that's an earth shield. It's the same as that one. It goes for 6 seconds. Cannot be knocked down for 6 seconds. He is. Oh, what did I just. Oh, that's something. Oh, Oh, that's just a close quarter one. That one, we need that one speed. Okay. We want to have the speed one. We want to have the water one. I don't know about that one. It's a new ability. What's seed time, but that's, yeah. Not a bad one. It could be a good one to get out of jail free.
Maybe you'll think twice next time.
Excuse me.
I see the pattern at last.
Okay, we'll see how we go. It's just playing around, testing different abilities out, working how we want to play the game. I'm going to go up here and then try to work onto that one. Up, don't lose the track. I'll unlock this one. Oh wait, I'm interested in you. That's probably one of the easiest ones I can get to. Oh wow. It's just a matter of playing around, testing different builds out, seeing what I like. I've got to build the other one, get all the abilities into that area before I can really test that out. Okay, it's not bad. It's a good one for crowd control. If you're in a crowded situation, do we want to go left and see if we can go up further there? Probably going to go down to here. Mark that area, but I'll go left anyway. Just to see how far we can actually go up here. Nice old ledge here. I think we can go on top of there, it'd be nice, it'd be cool. Nothing in the waterfall. Oh, yeah, there is. A cave. Something in that. Oh, that fish. I burned me along with this. Okay. They're in lake fish here. First, what do you think in here? Let's see what we can. We'll keep going in the cave, we'll see where it goes to. Oh, no more further to go this way. Let's go down here. Oh, that's a shark, isn't it? happened to the shark in the cave? I'm not going to come up. He's a nasty shark. Any other entrances and exits? No. Confusing? Yes. That was an interesting little walkabout. Nothing. Well, yeah, what's up there? Just a slug. Okay. Another part you can go up to. I was thinking go up to here yet too. So he comes under. Did I actually have any less hit points?
Gods, you came along.
So you're gonna run into more trouble then.
Thank the gods you came along.
You're gonna run. He dies again with you.
Gods, you came along.
I've been to that one. Next, we're going to go down there, but it's our next destination. We'll go do that. This way, we're going to go that way. This is the easiest way to get. It's right here. Cool. Oh my god. They look like frogs. They do. They look like frogs.
Thank the gods you came along.
Ah, well. Okay, I've got one I've got to find, which is... Yeah. Now, how do we get up to there? Okay, run around here. Why is it sometimes you come... It's actually be a high-level map, but the easier to find these things to visit. That doesn't make any sense. The lower level's like, damn, I have to freaking do parkour in a heartbeat. Like that first one. Oh, that one with the branch bugged the crap out of me. I've had my chaos game long enough. Oh, you can jump on that one. I haven't got that one. He says, oh, yeah, this is how you do it. That was fun. What are we going to do? Defend the area. Let me do it.
The sentries are under attack. Archers, rain down the pain.
Where? We take. Where? I just rained down the pain from where? Over here. Oh, bad pit. Oh, too far away. Let's get close quarter. How about this one? Okay, there we go. Damage there. I'm out. Oh, hello, lots of bad people. So if you close the... Oh, that bomb for me. Thank you. I think it's just a matter of knowing your character, how to play it, try to get the abilities right. Trying to get that rhythm going when you're attacking enemies. All depends on what you're trying to do, I believe. It's going to come down to it. So where are we off to now? I'm still going down to there. Yes, we'll get there. That's right. I have to admit though, even though there's no one else here playing it most of the time with me, that doesn't bother me because I'm in, just joy playing the game. There's certain things I'm going to need a lot of help with, I think. Between them and the ogres, we have no spare time. But that's not the point. It's just how much fun I'm actually having. Like part of the Now, there's multiple ways you can play the normal. You can play it so you can just push every button on the sun, but I think that's designed well for really big combats and stuff like that, but that's just going to damn hard to do, and I'm not that keen in really going down that pathway. I'm being honest with you. I've never been really good at that type of gameplay. I think where we're gonna go to. Now we're gonna probably go up here and have a look around here. Did we look around there properly? Let's just go to the right of that, just to be on the safe side and have a look around here. Just unlock it, uncover it all. There's a nice looking neatness. Doesn't become blurred anymore, that's good. I know there's a lower level map, but that's beside the point. It's just trying different builds out, trying different ways of playing them and stuff like that. If there's a pure fire build I can build, I'll do that. And see how that develops. But I've got, yeah, then of course you can make a healer build, but then you need a different type of armor again, and that's something I might have to look into as well.
Ready for a challenge?
I'm sorry, but I just can't resist these people.
Not worth the stress.
And I thought this was going to be an easy day.
Huh? I'm not ready for a challenge of them. Oh. Kyle. The thing is that getting it stuck, maybe that's the problem. That could be really dangerous. No one else is on today. Oh well. Slowly getting used to the I think I might put the air back onto there. I don't know. I might modify it instead of having, because I think it's this. I have a look at the blog. I had a look at the blog's win. Yeah, I liked it. I like the build, but it just, it needs to do that bit more oomph to it. Oh, you're going to annoy me. My worst. Yeah, I took on one. What's her name? And beat it. And what's that one? And the heart. What do we want to do here? What do you want me to do? Fishing doesn't look easy either. I'm a long way from that as well. Got one. I'm gonna bring him to the fishing nets. I'm gonna stay there now. Okay. Killing a mummy. And a lure. Really? I'm trying to cure, I'm trying to catch him. Supposed to have captured that. Oops. Maybe they don't want to be caught. No, but okay, you can stay. They're all going to find another way. We're not getting shot at. I think. Not working either. Good, you're okay. Pushing threes. turn green. You'll turn green. That was kind of fun. Okay. I need to explore anything around here. We want to get back up to here. And keep exploring that way. I think we need to run around here. What have we got left? We've got the 5 hero points. Oh, we've got all the hearts. We just got to find... Oh, we've got everything. Wow. Like, huh. Wasn't paying attention. But there's a paint... Let's go over there anyway and unlock this area. See if we can unlock this map. I'm getting cold. Oh, I have to close the house up and put some clothes on. I didn't even realize I was actually... I've unlocked 100% of the map. So, yeah, fair enough. I'm just curious about this area anyway. We can get up there and just explore the area. So now we know we can take on champions at certain levels, certain things by ourselves. And depends on the build, depends on the champion, we might be able to take him on by ourselves. I think the higher, big, the level 80 champions and all that, they're going to be a lot. They're the ones we're not going to be able to play around with by ourselves. We might be able to. I've seen other people do that, but I don't think there's anything else around here, is there? We want to go up into there, though, but I just like to unlock the map. So I can just go out. Now, I found something. Like, when I assume that when you are playing. Not this way. We can go this way, I think. Oh, no, don't go that way. I assume when you're playing, you're going, oh, yeah, you play and you can only lock. You had to do map completion twice. You can only do map completion twice with two different characters. But you do map completion every time you get your parts to ascended weapon for that character. So you can do that on one character and it gives you two parts or something, I've been told. For ascended weapon, I'm still, or one part, I think, is it two parts or one part, I can't remember, you told me last night, and I'm like, huh, that's interesting, that's a, okay, it's a door here, we can't get into it, let me in, oh, saw me fish on me, dead end door, interesting, so I'm thinking, we'll just keep going up that way anyway. And that was unlocked. We'll just follow this up here and have a look. See, I'm thinking. So, to do this, I'm going to unlock everything with this character. Then, I probably will do it with each character class. That's going to take a long time. But what I want to do is finish off these maps with this character. So, I get that done and dusted. I don't have to think about it anymore. I don't have to worry about it if I need to go anywhere, particularly. Or anything, I've got this character that can pretty much do that and harvest what I need to harvest or do what I need to do, basically. Any map. So it all depends on, it comes down to where I am, what I'm doing, what I want to try to do, stuff like that. That being said, or help other people out too, if they need help. No further we can go through here, we've been all through there, haven't we? Yeah, we've been all through there. And there's nothing else in here, but we're just curious. So what's that one? That one there is... It disappears on me. This one here is just... Clear this up. Not really interested. Done this map anyway, so we want to get out of this map. And that one there is doing that. Okay, so it all depends on what we want to do, how we want to do it. So we've done level 40, next, done the 50, so we're up to the 60 now. up there and work our way in. I need to go. I'll quickly sort the character out too, but I need to go to the toilet first. Okay, we don't even worry about sorting the character out. Okay, cool. Yeah, we can stay here. Oh, okay, we just need to go to the toilet. See how we go. Maybe back. Sorry, I'm back. Need to go to the toilet. When you need to go, you need to go. And not much you can do about it. No one else is on. You might as well collect these while we're here. I'll sort the character out while we're here. Then go back to exploration. Now, the reason why is because I want to get every... I'm going to have all 9 characters eventually. That's my main goal. Have all nine character things. There's other professions that I saw, but they're not here. You got cooking, you've got that. I've got the leather work, I've got armor, I've got that. But I saw 2 other abilities that were not mentioned, they're not in here. They were in another place though. Which is interesting. So, let's go through our character. Like, I'm not quite sure about PvP, but I'll give it a go. Because there is a little nice little thing you can get for it. I can't do cooking, leather working, tailoring. Oh yeah, we wanted a certain item for that. We need to build a certain item for that, didn't we? We have 3 of those. We have 10 of those. Well, crafting. No, there was a. What would we need? We need another one. Another rawhide. I'm gonna find another rawhide piece. Since we're here. It's one of these I think I'm gonna make. Well, it's one of these I'm gonna make, wasn't it? Was that the one I need for that one? Stretched. And it's stretched. This will make me wrist strap. Oh yeah, that'll make me the wrist strap. From the recipe. I think it was a wrist strap. That one there, we have one of those, but I don't need 2 of those. Something else I'm missing. Oh, I'm not gonna worry about that. All the stuff back into there. Okay, that's gonna go back into there as well. So we've got a bag of goodies, another bag of goodies, another bag of goodies. Nothing to send there. Remember, not trashing that. Otherwise, we don't want to trash. Is it? Oh, I like bags for a second. So I like bags of goodies. Okay. You can get back into there. Okay, so I'll put the stuff away, we're going to put away. Go straight into the bank. There we go. We don't have any of those. And we've got 20 of those. Do we have, is this classified? They're not classified as. We've got 500 of those. Then I've got 500 of those for, are they for, oh god, look at the crafting levels I need for that. Oh, 300 and Taylor to do something with this. As well, this is long term. Can they actually, no, they can't be put into here for some strange reason, these other things from the bank. And did we get, oh, that wood went away, didn't it? And these things can't be put into the bank, they have to be stored here. Which is gonna, that's gonna take a lot of space just to store them. Might end up putting them on their main character. Each particular thing on your main character, but some crossover, I believe. Oh, you need 10 of those. I'll tend to do that. And, yeah, you still not. I like that look. Probably do that. Do a bit of research on that. Now, I know. Oh, mail. We got mail. Oh, no, we've done another one. Okay, cool. We'll get there. Some things we're just gonna take. Everything we're just gonna take our time because it's just like no hurry to the game. There's no, you don't have to speed about everything. You just have to have fun and enjoy the game. That's how I'll look at it. Okay, so you're gonna go into the bank. I think after a while I'm gonna get to like 1,000 of those or something like that. I can start selling them off. I don't want to keep. I want to get to a problem where I've got no room left in my bank to do anything. I could get another dagger and a thing and test that other build out, but eh. Really not worth it, is it? I want to get. I've got 250 of these, plus I've got 500 in the bank. What are they worth to sell? There we go. I can't sell off. Let's take this lot out. Just flog all that stuff. We can't use it, not for a long time anyway. And unless somebody else we know needs to use it. That's the Mystic Forge stuff. But you need to be a lot higher levels for Mystic. Some of the stuff I need to be a lot higher levels. So we go into here. Go to here, we'll sell junk. These is these we can sell. No, not that. Is it worthwhile selling those on the market? Items. Yeah, there's not really a great deal. Let's sell 62. It's about the same as that as a bad, it's not funny. So that's 62, but if I sold it as yeah. So I can already sell them here because we've got so much of this stuff. We'll keep collecting it and putting it in the bank. Oh, better item this one. Chicken claws, that's done and dusted, so we don't have to worry about that map anymore again. Oh no, we got this character is fantastic because I can just like Hoover up, which I'm going to plan to do. Later. How am I doing? We're going to go back in here. We're going to go back. Continue on. Oh, it's today, Sunday, yeah. Okay. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that is so cute. That is a nice skin. I like the scarf. So, where we want to go to from here? I'm done all this map. So let's go to the next map. We won't get done tonight. I'll get done today. We'll get all done. Oh, this is a dark map.
We fight every day just to hold to your command post.
We'll follow around to the left.
We have to deal with direct assaults as well as hit and run raids. Tar in our cistern puts off gas that harms the troops, making them weak and listless. We also have an auxiliary camp to the west at Severed Breach, but our control there is tenuous. It's a daily struggle.
So,
but someday we'll extinguish the Flame Legion.
89%, almost 90%. Wow, that is awesome. I'm sorry, but that is us. I'm not sorry, but I'm happy that event. So what are we gonna do here? Switch over. Wow. And then dodge flames. I'm not quite sure if I like that. We have to put them out, sorry. Oh, gotta run away from those flames. This is gonna be painful. Seriously, don't light the flame idea. I think this is one of the ones you've got to constantly just keep moving. I know you don't like playing with your friends. I Let's get this event done, Duster, so we've got a nice area to work with.
Hey, Duster, you okay?
Yeah, extension from the engineer. Need to find an engineer. One that's alive. Anti-agent soldiers, okay. An engineer there.
What?
I'll
be seeing
you. What do you have? Cool. Gotta find an engineer. Engineer over here, a soldier.
For Iron Reach.
Oh no! Okay, I'm gonna fight you. Put these farms out. I might find them to get a fire extinguisher.
The wheel of progress turns.
Damn it, you're not what I want. Extinguisher, but I can't get what else do I keep putting in? Why is the remaining 8? I think my flame, which it says get extinguisher from an engineer. Soldiers, they're all soldiers.
I'm fast as the wind.
This is starting to annoy me. I'm trying to find an engineer that can actually just... Maybe the harder thing for finding an engineer. No engineer over here. This does nothing there. It has to be around here. I can't put out the flames. I need an engineer, don't I? So this is not doing what I want.
I'm fast as the wind.
Give me an engineer. Where is an engineer? Get an extinguisher from an engineer. Okay, so we're looking for a specific name. The soldiers. Soldiers. Maybe over here. Soldier. No, soldier. I don't mind just finding this button. Scout. Get him? No. Okay, wherever this engineer is, it'd be nice to find him. Maybe it has to be, maybe it is. I know where the fire is at. Done and dusted. Yeah, we got it. Just had to figure out where he was. Now everybody else can have some fun. It took a while to figure that one out. Or to find him, actually. Not figure it out. Yeah, it's fine. Figure it out and find him. Now, we want to go... Oh, I think up there. Oh, it's going to be painful. Maybe, maybe not. Depends on how we can get up there. Can we jump up here? No. Obviously not. Okay, that just headbutts the waterfall. Oh, jump. Ah. Usually, that's probably the way up there anyway. Yeah, I think that's the way up there. Is that going to help me though? Long way away from where I want to go to. Okay. It's over there we're gonna go. Where's the storm going? I think it's somewhere around here. Yeah. That if I wanna do is this looks like awkward jumping puzzle. There it is up there. Where it is. Can't get in there. We've got an invisible wall. Somewhere else I'm going to go to. Follow the pipe down. No, we're not doing it again. Aha. Can we just crawl up the pipe? Is that simple? Oh, this is awesome. Oh, yeah. It was that simple. I thought it'd be another, like, I'm looking for the harder way in, but it's like, nope, just follow the pipe. Yeah, because I didn't know I thought it was like, yeah, you can do it twice and that was it. And like for two characters and that was it. But no, I'm happy. I'm just going to do this, do the main. Once I finish off. Okay, once I do this map here, they'll give me, I'm almost 100% done here. So finish this map. It's the last one I've got to do, which I'll do tonight. Then I'll go start back to the main storyline. This is over here. And have a look if there's any other thing. Any other maps I need to do around here that are low level? That's a level 80. I think some of the maps I'm going to need mounts for, like here and here. Probably gonna do have to do that. Like I know I need a mount for this area. Oh my god, Springer. But I've got no choice. I've got to try to get to the storyline, get that done. I should be able to get to the storyline without using a mount. That's neither here nor there. Shouldn't take, hopefully, too long to do this one. Depends on how complex stuff is, or how hard, or how annoying they are to get to. Like doing that flame one, it's like, ah. We're gonna go that way, don't we? Go along. No, I can't go that way, can I? I have to go this way. Thought we rescued you. Okay, we'll keep you alive. Oh, we can get this way. Bring out the
take it before they figure out how to use the weaponry.
Good for you. I'm gonna finish this off.
Wait. Something doesn't like flame feel right.
Steady there, little boy. Everyone on your guard. There's trouble in the air.
Well. Oh, here it comes.
The look of that.
Look of what?
You can say that again.
the sound effects. I don't think I'd want to have this in my head as a headset one, because it'd be like, oh my god, the sound effects are just... doing this.
Hail, Legionnaire!
Greetings, Keelan. I see you brought Kolos's little toy. You're just in time, as usual.
I'm burning myself alive!
You'd be lost without you.
I'm just doing my duty to the Legion, so I take pleasure.
Oh, no, no. Okay, we're gonna kill some more of those, I think. Maybe two. Gotta finish that one. Else around here that might be awesome. What's on that move there? I can get it here. And then go to the.
This spot should do.
Then we'll go there.
Alright, everyone get ready. Once the machine goes off, it'll bring them running.
Gained footing here, but it won't be easy to hold.
Oh, we're gonna go
left. Have two units dispatched in the immediate vicinity. One is keeping the Flame Legion out of Vidius Castrum. The other is extinguishing flame magic on the Forge Plains. Both could use an assist. Get on out there.
Okay. You insist.
We've lost the advantage. Fall back. Regroup.
We're gonna go there. Then we want to go. That looks like it's going to take me over there. Gonna go. Drink. There's no point staying on there then. No one's dropped up on. I think we're kind of stuck.
Hmm.
No, you're not dead.
This site is ours. Push forward.
Oh, okay. I don't want a mama.
I see the pattern at last.
Oh.
This site is ours. Push forward.
Okay, then. Fine. I didn't really take anything. I was holding the mouse button down. I don't think I was doing anything. Oh, big boy. Wait a minute, don't do that type of jump. Okay. Make sure you got room to do those type of jumps. Over to here, then we'll cut across back to there. Get that unlocked, then we'll go this way. Right over there. Whee! Buried drawings. That's cool. I like how you just glide like that. That just makes it life a lot easier. We want to go in here and check this out. That's another catch. Okay. Face the wrong way. Really? Mind my own business. More coral. Don't think I've come across coral before. This way we're gonna go. Not interested. I don't have to kill you, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna continue on the journey. Okay, let's have a look what this gives us. Is that just gives us hardwood. We don't have much hardwood, do we? The other one got like 500 of it. I know that you can get really like bogged down and with all the... Oh, what's this one? There by a bit. In here. Kill everything, basically. Alright, I keep pushing in O's to the zero. Nope. Hello! Merry Christmas! Oh, you're a little tough. Oh, I'll just take one at a time then. Okay, let's go play. Painful. Whoops. Taking one by yourself. Oh, got three over here. Oh, come on. Good. We'll keep getting this because we haven't got much hardwood on what. I don't know what it's for. Yeah, long way off from making stuff. I'm a long way off from, but it's not the point. It's just like, if I collect it now, I don't have to worry. Like, oh, I'll make it now. Oh, hello. Let's go play with that one. Might want to switch with. Oh, who cares? Whoa! Okay, so I'll just jump down willy-nilly in this place. Where is he? He's in there, is he? I'm gonna get to there. Bum, bum, bum. Right this way. No, no. Come on, let me get into there. Thank you. get in there. I'm gonna sit there forever. I know you will. Destroy these.
That feels
good. Let me switch weapons. I've got all this. Ah. Oh, this could be. I'm going to get this thing. I'm going to take on the big bad dude. Ouch. Where's the big bad dude? Whoa. Run away, says I. Oh, there he is. That's why. That's getting painfully hit there. No. Let's see if we can just work out. Just my luck. Is it? Not part of this one. That's contested. That's do I want to try and take that one? He is going to be a bit of a bug on a take, isn't he? And we can go now. Means it's a long ass run back to where we're gonna get it. Okay, that's the one for auto run. I'm probably gonna get to PvP soon. There will be well, but that's something I really want to do with other people if I can. Now, can we get this rope from a distance? Okay, so away. Oh, push. Try pushing the F closer. Pushing the F button actually might help. You gotta take that one. We'll take this big bad dude on. We may not be able to defeat him, but yeah. Let's take care of these. attacking him. Maybe something to something? I don't know. This is gonna take a while to get through. After that. Big beastie. Okay. You're not going to help take him out. This is good. Okay, I'll change for fire and then back to earth, then back to fire. Ella's got a friend to play with. Whoa! Oh, come.
I need help.
No. No. I had him. We had him, fellas. Okay, there must be another way of doing this. We're not going to give up. Go forward again. And we'll kill him. We almost, we had him. We're not near. We determined to kill him. I was thinking trying to keep them alive would be a good idea. Did he vanish? Nope, he hasn't vanished.
Oh!
Okay, let's take all this one again. Oh, that's the one we're gonna take off. Oh boy. Oh, by the way. Can we get him? Stop spawning in, will you? He's trying to kill your boss. Don't you? Don't help by spawning in. Please stop spawning in. Ah, oh, you rotten bugger. How much do I doubt? I have to go close quarter, maybe. Hold back up there again, bugger. Damn, this one's a tough one. On that. I really want to keep trying this one. Oh, I'm gonna keep going. I mean, we get him, maybe we need other players for that one. Switch back over to that. I'll give it one more crack. Is it worthwhile trying to? If I go close quarters against him. That's point number. Some other goodies we can unlock and try to do. I think it's like, am I bashing my head against the brick wall here? That is the question. We'll give it one more go, but this time we'll go close quarters. Oh, we got the wrong way anyway. Here's where I'm going to go. And around to the left. I'm going totally east, this way. Ah. I want to kill this thing. I'm determined to get. No, no, I beat these up. Beat them up. It's just this dude with the flame we've got to beat up. I am mighty. Try hand to hand. Don't know if that's helping. Okay, let's just go hand to hand, shall we? Oh, wow, one hit doesn't help. Where did he go? Did he just teleport himself over there? He did. Oh no. He's just a little bit too strong. For this cup of tea. No more. No. No, 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 no. We ignore him. We politely ignore him. We'll go there next time. Yeah, no. Yeah, we'll try hand to hand. We'll try it. Oh, somebody else is high level. Follow them. You might get stuff. Oh, he's got a boat. Oh, he's going fishing. Oh, okay. That's a nice boat, actually. Oh, that's a nice dragon head boat.
That is nice. That is probably nicely done. Oh, we'll ignore that. Okay, he's just going fishing. That is a hard thing to do by looking at it too. I'll keep close quarters. Platinum all we don't need. Okay, we'll grab it any because we're actually running. We haven't even got 500 of that yet, have we? No. I have a look. We'll take it anyway. I don't think, like, you can, I know you can go farming and stuff like that and do all that wonderful stuff, but I'm going to try to play it without going overboard the farming thing. I meant to jump the Emperor's space bar. Thank God there's nothing else there on it. Give me him out. I want him out. I'm definitely not going to try that by myself again. Some of them you can do by yourself, some you can't. That's one of the ones I can't do by myself. Kill Flame, Legions, Agents, and... their power sources. Okay. Flame Leisure Agents. Yeah. That doesn't help. Oh, this thing. Like the wings. I'm going to go towards this point anyway. Got some bad things over here. God damn. I think we killed them both. Almost done. We're going to get one. No. All these worms are nasty. Interested. We've played with you fellas and we don't want to play anymore. Green thing. The herb. When did we finish that off? I thought we finished it all off. My fault? And we're still going to finish off Flame Legion people. Any more Flame Legion people left? Just looking for a Flame Legion people. Ah, this one. Is that it? That might be finished off now. Here we go. This is an area where it goes, we want to hurt you. Oh, we're gonna get back down there too. We'll go, oh, go there. And then there's also another roundup, another thing up there, but do we want to go? Do I want to go into there? I'll go this way. Get this goodie and then go back down to that one. What's that? And what time is it? Half past three. I get the rubbish organized and all that today. Oh, don't fall in that lava. I've got a feeling that's going to burn you. What do they want to do here? Okay. Only 30 times. I don't think that will. That looks awesome. That will burn your life. So, here we'll go. Oh, get to that point. Oh. That's interesting. Move that one there, we've got that one there. So I might just go down here and lock that. Then another point of interest there, there. And then we'll just work out. Look, there's a point. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, get that camera. So let's go. Run down here, I'll go get that camera and shot next. I don't think I want to tackle that other big beast thing by myself. The roaming one there. Okay, let's go tackle this one and see what it's like. Thank you. Oh, he's down there. We need you from here. Oh, wait, I'm trying to... Can we annoy him from here? Yes, we can. And can you play with him while keep him busy while we just bombard him from a distance? That's it, be nice. Thank you. That's how we do all those ones. Whoa, what is this one? That's freaky. Glowing thing. I'm not quite sure what that is, but they're all staring at it. Okay, we want to go to the camera. But these ones here are still... There's a camera down here. Camera over there, which we'll unlock. Oh, get that one. Dealing flames and flames. That's the best way to fight fire, isn't it? With fire. I wouldn't lock that, and then I wanna go to that. I should go to there actually first, shouldn't I? Finish off this hill area. I go to there and get that one. Even though I'm close to getting that one. Yeah, I can take care of that one. Got that one. Yes. That looks awesome. I still want to get Esther before I want to complete. Do it in such a way as where I can unlock. I'm gonna go. Yeah, I'll probably go for 4 o'clock. That way, they'll take the rubbish out and organise dinner. Never enough time in the day. Here we are. What's that? Hello.
We've identified a powerful weapon in the Grawl. They know spells that counter Flame Legion magic. We need to test their viability as a reliable ally by persuading them to fight.
I want to see if we can get into here.
Seek out their chieftains and find out how you.
Oh no, we go there and unlock that and do that.
Ensure their loyalty. Distract them from our agents' more subtle manipulations.
Okay. I want to check. Where did they go? I don't think we can get into there, can we? I want to check this out. I don't think I can get into there. Anyway, let's get this vista first of all. They look weird.
Your seams are showing.
Floating octopuses. So cool, but yeah, that boss fight is like, nope, I can do it from a distance, but as soon as he throws a shot at me, it's like, I lose most of my health. And then it takes forever to get your health back, no matter what you're using, so... Oh, that's where we want to go to. Try to get the way into here. Just have a curiosity. I think there is, but we'll have a look. Might be a cave entrance somewhere. Through here. Oh, another boss fight. I can't change weapons either. Is that the same boss fight? Oh, that's the big... No. We're not going to try to take him on. I'm just finding if there's any way into here. Getting pot shot at it. Oh, don't want to pot shot. Don't think there is a way into there, maybe, from this one. Must be a secret tunnel somewhere, but... Doesn't look like... We'll get the platinum ore anyway. Have a think about it. Yeah, this is running backwards to get to here, but... Maybe you have to go through there to get to it. I know there's a way into there. Maybe it's on the other map. Oh well. How long? We'll give it a go. We have a look at it. See if we can get in from this side. If we can't get from this side, I think it's the other side. But other map then. Looks like it's a path. That looks interesting. Cobwebs. Prepare yourself for a cruise. Too far away from the path. Could be a way in there, because it's closer to the other point. Is there a way up there possible? No, it looks like an invisible barrier. Yeah. Whee! That looks so awful. Okay, so that looks like we can climb up. Oh, lots of little creatures. Dead ends though. Then it goes up to here, then you go, oh, I think you might go through there, but you can't. And that's annoying. Yeah, it really is. Oh, chest. I thought there was like an egg, not another chest, and I was like, oh yeah, just run past. I was like, oh, it's a chest. Something different. Oh well, we won't worry about it. We haven't got some time. He's getting late. I said before, I'm just going exploring. Just following us around to the edge. And I'm like, oh, the chest there. I was like, oh, okay, I'll go open it up. Yay! I don't know what I found. I just been to there. Yep, been there. Not no more. In a tree. Probably get. I know none of this stuff here I can probably use not for a long, long time. But if I fill the stock up, if I do it now, just okay. You can just ignore it. And probably do that, but it's better if I grab it now as I'm just traveling. Then we'll have to go here. Kill. Okay, more harpies. Harpies. Over here, so. Protect and feed the. What? Okay, protect and feed the things, okay. Protect and feed them somehow. I don't fall in the hole. Oh, you made it. Oh, rather harvest what we can. It's probably, we won't be able to use it for a long time, but that's not the point. That's the point of just collecting as you're going along, as you're playing the game. Have just to collect stuff and do that. If you can get something that's worthwhile, then by the time you're ready to do that, you can go, ah, I've got a whole bunch of goodies. A whole bunch of lollies. But then, of course, I've got to ask myself, until I build the bank up bigger, I'll probably only keep like 500 in the bank to start with, because when it gets too much, I'm just like, yeah, I've got an extra 500, but then it comes in the room. So, and this one here, the pet, still, I'll stop once. I'm going to find the food for. Truffles. Okay, where are truffles? Cave. Scary cave filled with bats. Oh, I don't like scary caves. Got trolls in them. There are. Where is this troll bat? Victim. Truffle. Oh, we go. Then we're gonna go back here. Feed these ones. Where's that death? No. You all know that one. Did he die? No, I'm sorry. I did try to protect you. The spider killed you, I'm sorry. At least you had a truffle before you died. I only pick up one at a time, is it? Yeah, what's up? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I'm gonna go run back in the spider. They're gonna come follow me and you're gonna die. At least you had a truffle. Anymore. Do I have any more piggies here to feed? No, they're all dead. Oh, I didn't mean to kill them. There might be some more pet ones somewhere. Any more pet ones? I've got truffles for them. I've got truffles. Doesn't look like they want any troubles. Oh, well, I'll go to the scary cave and kill things then. Well, I can't play with the troubles. Smell like troll. Oh, it's a cave troll. No other things to... That's a different one. They're just on the edge of each other. That's not too bad. I like carrying that because of the depth. It makes it easier to go, wow, finish that one, jump to that one. And then we'll go find him. Okay. Find a truffle and go back there, see if there's any more left alive. I'll run back. There are truffles everywhere. All the other truffles are just lying about anywhere. They all die. No more piggies. Oh, there's one over there. Yep. There's a truffle there. And a spider. Oh, there's another piggy there. Let's go get another truffle. Oh, the trouble's actually growing on the rock. Feed this last piggy. It's got that dude. Here we are, piggy. Have a truffle. Nothing jumping up. One more truffle, one more kill. Done. Let's go help this one out. Let's go to this person where he is. Okay, come on. Yeah, let's go. You look like an assassin. Nice outfit. Like the gun. I think I might want to try for like a sniper rifle or something. I think you aim down the sights of those things. But I want to try. Eventually I'm going to build one of every character class. But I don't know what type of character I want to make an engineer though. You just gonna sit? No. You heal that one. I like how you just stand there. Takes her time, fires her shots. Like, I'm eventually gonna create. I might just build one, a basic one, and then store that one. Yeah, that's what a Revenant. I was gonna do that. I'll build a couple more character classes. Engineer Revenant, because we've got the races except for one race. No, that ain't more truffle. Or something else we can get. Truffle. So I can have an engineer.
Trolls are bringing down the ceiling. Quick, we need to clear the rubble before this carpet sets up its problem.
Smart trolls. I'm happy that if this person dies, they don't reset at the start. That'd be so annoying. If that happened, I'd be like, no. Yeah, we're ready. Oh, I'll destroy more stuff for you. Really? Oh no. I'm gonna try different builds, different ways, look at different things, but do it in any easy way where it's I don't put my fingers in a twist and not going pushing F1, F2, F3, F4, constantly changing the pattern. If I can build several different fighting styles, seven different ways of doing it, then I can, and matching certain situations. Well, you should know. I like that ability. Just like that is actually kind of cool. That ability is just a pop, 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 pop. It gives you a bit of a break sometimes. You're done. Good. Where are we?
Anything I command.
Couldn't get through there.
I am awake and I see you. The stone, it waits. Listen and obey. Ooh, ooh, great and big one. Skull of strength and no stupidness.
Tell us
what pleases Skull.
Looks female, but it's male voice. Could be a male, but looks like a female. Oh, this is, yeah.
Now that's how you inspire a Grawl tribe.
Okay. Fine. Fair enough. Let's see if we can actually get up here. No, that's going to be another one of those dead ends, I think. No. No, invisible wall. I think I can jump around. That'd be nice. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can feel it. Yes, feel it. See that? Feel that there? It's visible walls. Damn. Because that would be nice if we could go through there. Then you can travel through here. Get to there. But it looks like we hit an invisible wall. What time is it? It's almost. We'll go there and take care of that one. Take care of this area. Take care of this heart. And then we will. we head off then? We're doing pretty good. Oh, 90, wow, we're 90% finished. That's impressive. Yeah. Geronimo! Hear that? Oh, would be like... You still lose a lot of height. You, I think you gotta be very careful doing stuff like that. It's just gonna take practice, I think. Doing that type of jumps. Hello. Come here. Where's here? Are you dis- Are you all- Come here, you. No one's going to run away. I hate you.
Fast as the wind.
No, you're not. It slowed right down because they slowed us down. They hurt us. They hurt me, Mum. No. Burn, baby, burn. I'm gonna kill Harpy. Oh. Oh. Where'd you go? Take you, little bugger. Hold on. These are cheeky little buggers that want to fly away. Gotta kill regular harpies, do I? Oi.
Burning ones.
No, we need you and your magic. I'll stay here and guard your territory if you'll go. The burning ones will come if we don't stop them.
Your words sound true. No smell of smoke and lies. You saved Shoba from death worse than fate. I will help. You must promise.
Fate worse than death. Never mind. I promise. Go on now, and don't stop until you reach Atrox Castrum.
Okay. Find more harpies. Harpy. Oh, and also we're gonna get. That's where we were aiming. Nothing in the harpies here. Really?
I see the pattern at last. Glory rising.
I think this is helping a lot.
I'm fast as the wind.
Oh, your grubs, yep. They just do a little bit. Oh. I'll go back to the sword after closing. We'll switch over to the sword. Thank you. Ah, roll the needle. God, love those things. They're actually kind of cool.
I see the pattern at last.
I think actually hitting nothing or no, just outside of range. I wasn't. I'm like, Ah, more harpies. Summon the flame, dude. Jeez, a blasphemy.
Fast as the wind, I see the pattern at last.
Done this, huh, have we? Yeah. Is there a play down there? Huh. Ranger. I'll switch to the kind of switch to healing. Oh, 27 stars. Let's switch to a sword and maybe do it. Yeah, but that's... Oh. Yeah. You finished yet? Switch back over. Go back to... Should be finished by now. Thank you. Okay, let's go to another place then. Oh, big boy.
I'm fast as the wind.
That's why I take him off. Man, let's go take him off before we head off. This way not. To the left. Hello. Oh, there's someone we head this way. Oh, we played with him before, didn't we? Yeah. Or we played with him, I guess. Where were we? I think I'll do this up. What do you want me to do? Bring pickled berries. He'll find my right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill him. Okay. Was it an accident? Okay, pickle berries. Oh, there's a thing over here. And I don't know, dot over there, so unlock this door, or square I should say, pixel, we're pixel unlockers.
The Coden are fleeing their sanctuaries in great numbers, and some made it to Hamel Gore.
Okay, well,
now that they are refugees.
We'll have to do this tomorrow, later tonight maybe. Oh, I want to. We're gonna go. I've still got heaps of room there to put stuff away. We got lots of goodies. We'll sort it all out later. Okay. Yeah, we'll sort that out later. I'm getting there. I'm almost halfway through here. This will finish this half week 6. So they showed me those two locations. Yeah, that one there and that one there shows me. There's waypoint locations. Well, that's gonna be a fun one to get to, I think. We'll tackle that one later. That's gonna be across right in the village. I didn't notice that. I saw that there and I go, oh yeah, nothing else there. And like, it's hidden. Interesting. What is a dungeon of flame? Okay, we'll finish off this map tonight. Won't take us too long to do it tonight. Then we'll go back to the main story and continue on there, because there's no point. This map, and I think we can. We might be able to do that map. But I think, and that's one of those maps we can't. We're gonna be able to do without I think it's this one here in the north. Yeah, the flying mount for that one. But I think we I don't know if we can do that one. I'm not quite sure if we can do that one. And there we go. Yeah, I don't think we can, because that's the berry farm. That's the winter berry farm. Is that the winter berry farm? The dungeon there. No, we've got that. Okay. Where's the winter berry farm elsewhere? Oh, that's the winter berry farm here. That's part of that map. Yeah, so there's no point touching that one because I think you need a flying mount for that one as well, or spring up to learn how to jump on those things. Same with the Eye of the North, you need a flying mount for that one, and there's a couple other mountain places you need. Oh, tidy this up, so this means this whole map here would be done. This is going to be another interesting one to do. Little lazy. We wait until we unlock these to do those. And what I might do is a storyline will unlock certain maps, and we'll go through those ones. Because we'll probably then we might be able to have the right mount for it or something like that. Anyway, that's just me. I'm not going to take my time. My name is Commander Black Star Lord at your service, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. You all take it easy and have a great day.